Okay, in this question we have A minus B over A plus B, and it equals 2. We're also given the information that B equals 1, so we can just plug B in to right here. We get A minus 1 over A plus 1 is equal to 2. Multiply both sides by A plus 1. Make sure to keep the parentheses there. It's important. Get A minus 1 is equal to 2A plus 2. Subtract A from both sides. We have A here. Subtract minus 2 from both sides. And that gives us negative 3. That is A is negative 3. Our answer E.